Filipino adobo with egg, chicken,
full of egg, full of chicken.
this is everything. Garlic, onion. We have chili, black pepper, and what they call this one? In the Philippines, live for life.
It's called bay leaf.
Yeah, bay leaves. Vinegar, soy sauce, salt. This one I prefer already. Later, we have I'll show you how to cook. Boy. Oil. 1 minute to boil in the oil because it's cold, a little bit cold. Hi everyone! Garlic. Until it is getting brown, the garlic. You need to support us, huh? You need to support us. And second one, onion. Together this chili. Alright. Shake it. Shake it, my man. And then our chicken. This chicken. Sorry, because it's small chicken only. We don't have already money. We don't have money, that's why small chicken only. And then let them bright already. White is the chicken, white already. We can put our datu putih. Adobo, like put some 2 spoon, like 60 ml of 60 ml
soy sauce,
60 ml. You can shake it. After you put the vinegar, you cannot shake it because this one is vinegar with different taste. You can shake it, getting brown. Ripis, ripis. And of course, ripis, I love you. Ripis. We have a whole, you can put also whole black pepper. I use grind black pepper. And shake it. Alright, shake it. Don't show my sir. 60 ml vinegar. Taste it. It depends. If you're getting sour, don't put too much. It's smelling adobo already.
3.
Now you can put egg also. Mix it. And we will cover. After 5 minutes, it's done already. Thank you so much. So, one teaspoon of salt. Okay.
We'll not use MSG. Because MSG, healthy living.
This our adobo is already cooked.
Adobo.
It's our adobo.
Thank you so much, adobo.
Sarap adobo, made by Manuel Chapota. Delicious.
Oh my.